That's where I bet, what's his face, Mel Gibson, was taking that gold digging whore who fucking had the audacity to tape his phone calls. You believe that shit? Huh? Sounds like somebody's not paying the bills anymore. That's the thing about that story that I can't fucking believe. Everybody's talking, can you believe Mel Gibson said some racist shit? Yes, I can. Didn't he already do that? It's like Meatballs Part 2. It's a fucking waste of time. All right? The real story is that fucking gold-digging whore is trying to present herself as a victim. You know? You knew what the fuck he was. You're going to try to act like that guy, every time he stubbed his toe walking around the apartment, he wasn't going, fucking Jews! But as long as he was buying her groceries, you know, and the latest hoary pumps, she didn't give a... She even had a fucking kid with that guy. She had a half a demon kid with them. As long as he paid for the groceries, she didn't give a shit. But now, all of a sudden, the money's cut off. And now, all of a sudden, she starts taping phone calls. And how doctored are those phone calls? I'm not saying Mel didn't say the shit he said. But he sounds like, you know, he's in a basement in Vietnam. And she sounds like she's in a recording studio. And she has no emotion. He's like, I can see your pussy hanging out of your fucking dress. And she's just like... Like crystal clear. Mel, why would you say that? Almost like she's a bad actress reading off of a cue card. Mel's getting set up. Look, if you can't be racist on the phone, where can you be racist, people? Be honest with yourselves, okay? I'm not even saying you believe in that shit, but if all your phone calls were listened to over the last year, would you have a job on Monday if those things were fucking released? You wouldn't. If you had some gold-digging whore. That's what she is, too. And all you fucking broads out there, you got no right getting offended by that, okay? Because if you fucking had 7 kids, okay, you gave a man 7 kids, and in your 50s, right as the hot flashes were hitting, okay, and you start throwing Jell-O around the fucking kitchen, and he took off for that younger girl, and your friends asked you, who did your husband leave you for? You would say, some gold-digging whore. Because she's still a good-looking woman. You going to tell me that's her soulmate? Huh? Him and his gray pubes crawling on top, whispering in his ear as he bangs her that the Holocaust never happened? That's... that's your fucking dreamboat? You're full of shit, lady. You're full of shit. Are you still going to see a Mel Gibson movie? I got to be honest with you. I can separate the racist from the movie maker. Apocalypto is the shit. I don't condone his thoughts on Jewish people, but goddamn it, that racist son of a bitch can make a movie. I'm going to be at the Hampton Casino, and I'm also going to be at the Newport Yachting Center. So whether you smoke crystal meth or you own a boat, I got a gig for you coming up this week. Definitely check them out, and please watch my special, all kidding aside, especially if you're any of the people that I made fun of as I was driving down the goddamn street. Please go see my special.